fucking in it.
What are you with?
With that spicy stuff in it, you know.
God, I love you, man.
This is the best Mountain Dew I ever had.
Drew and Duncan, man.
Yeah, I mean, pretty cool. Great dealers.
Oh, what the hell ever, man. Like, you ever touch that stuff? Drew and Duncan are two more of the most sorry-ass people I've ever met.
Hey.
What?
He gets it. He gets it.
Jeff. Oh, come on, man.
Hey, have you ever met Drew?
Hold on, can you come in here for a moment?
Okay, guys, hold on just a moment.
Okay. Do what you need to, man. I'm in trouble with the ladies.
Fuck you
up.
No, imagine she wasn't married to you.
When is it now, Victoria?
I'm crying.
Come on, just spit it out. Jesus Christ.
I'm done. I'm leaving you and I'm packing a bag.
Like you never packed a bag. You're not going to leave me, Vicky. You know it.
Juan, I am tired of being treated terribly by you and your friends.
What?
God, they're all awful. You're awful. You treat me like I am nothing in this world, and I am tired of it. I know about you and Angela.
I do not. I have...
so unbelievable. I hear you on the phone with her.
This is why I can't handle it. It's like your last name, Sky, is like World War II airplanes fighting with each other. Like.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I'm serious. I put up with you all the time. What about the move?
About messing with my granddaughter, Panito.
You think I care about what you told me about your granddaughter? Yeah, Granny. Come over here, Victoria.
Granny, hey?
Yeah, Granny.
Woo! Woo! I'm gonna open a can of whoop-ass on you boys. Kinky Sky, turn up that music.
Say it again. Say it again. I'm never your
did you ever find a guy like that anyway, Victoria?
I don't know, Grandma.